wonderful, actually. You know, it's a big adjustment, mostly learning how to manage my schedule. I've had a lot of people coming in and out, you know, needing to introduce themselves, you know, our insurance carriers, our, you know, any of the vendors. So it's an opportunity for them to meet me and make those connections. Yeah. Victor Legere is the painter, and he's a Torrington High School teacher. And I knew that he had a photograph, or excuse me, a painting down at the Winchester Town offices. So I gave him